Daniel Lane here, Typhos Ridge Customs. I'm going to show off my new Crystal Arbiter today. This is a special build I've been working on, incorporating several things that I've been learning. This is a standard arbiter with custom powder coat. I went with a copper vein in the emitter section here, and a black gold vein throughout the rest of the saber with silver accents throughout. This saber is sporting a Hero Tier soundboard, the Spark color, with RGBA plus LED. These are using the Cree XQE dyes. And I gotta say, for a color change saber, it's incredibly bright. So to go into a little bit of backstory on this saber, the idea behind it was a Mandalorian Wars era style Revan saber, assuming that he had a similar saber before he lost his memories, and assuming that after he lost his memories he might make a saber similar. So I took a fallen pommel for the end to give it that look, and with the copper vein in the windowed section in the emitter, it actually gives kind of a neat, unique look. The crystal chamber in this saber sports three windows, evenly spaced, in the choke section. The choke section on this saber has about a 3/4 inch inner diameter. Really small crystal chamber that went in here. I modified an LED module for the top portion of the crystal. So the top portion that's holding the crystal chamber in is actually the LED module. The lower section of the crystal chamber, which will be tough to see unless you're in person, is a modified blade plug that's been machined down and repurposed to be the base of the crystal chamber. What this does is this gives a nice detailed look down at the bottom, and it makes for a nice in-universe appeal for this saber. So, let's go ahead and pull the kill key. In order for this saber to work and be able to fit all the electronics that we had in it, I modified one of our dummy switches with two brass tactile pin switches that fit into the single switch. So that cuts down on size, it's very low profile. Even with all the wires that I had going through the saber, it was able to completely fit. I'm running 5 wires through the crystal chamber support rods, the brass rods in there, and it made for a really tight build. But with the dummy switch mod, it actually made it completely manageable. So let's fire it up. First color that comes up is blue. This is RGBA, so it will allow for you to swap through all the color combinations you can imagine with just the flick of a wrist. The Spark color is a very responsive board. Register swings and clashes very nicely. This hilt is super small and agile, so you can move it around super quickly. Auxiliary effects, lockup, blaster. And all the things that come in the Hero Tier electronic sabers. The saber was incredibly fun to make, and I'm going to have a lot of fun testing it out. Thanks for watching.